poetry sang. When out on the lawn there rose such a clamor, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday the objects below. When what my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, more closer they came, and he whistled and shouted and called up them by their name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, Cupid, and Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky, so up to that housetop the vultures they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and sacred rules too.
The men on the tree with a hurt on the roof, the cracks in the pond as it drew, as I drew on my head and was turning around, down the chimney so with his cane.
He was dressed out in fur from head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his nose like a cherry, his nipples, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his little drop mouth was drawn up like a bow, his beard on his chin was white as the snow.
The stump of a pine he looked tight in his teeth, and the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He had a rough face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and poor, a right jolly of them. I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. With a wink of his eye, a twist of his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose, he gave a nod up the chimney.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all good night."